I'm the first in my family to graduate from an undergraduate institution, also to have my master's degree, and then to pursue my PhD in the fall. So I'll be the first in my family to have all three degrees, and it means so much to me to really set that precedent for my family. Education was always the place that I felt like I just thrived. I was always pursuing new knowledge, wanting to learn more, because I think that education is the one thing that you can use to change your life circumstances, and really the one thing that you can use to change your own world. I chose GSHED because I felt like they would give me that individual attention that I really needed as I was pursuing my graduate degree.
I'm the academic dean at Glasgow Middle School in Fairfax County, Virginia. I think one thing that every teacher asks themselves after a handful of years in the classroom is, what are my next steps? Am I going to stay and really go deep into teacher leadership? Am I going to learn how to really take my classroom practice to the next level and support those teachers around me and my colleagues in developing their own? Or are there ways that I might want to step outside the classroom to take on leadership roles and support teachers as they do that work in their classrooms?
The vast majority of the students who come to work with us are already working within the field of education and human development broadly defined. We provide a bridge that helps them transform into a field that they believe is going to be much more fulfilling and much more rewarding.
It was just very convenient for a career switcher. It was great. I knew I was going to get the theory. I knew I was going to get some practice. And you have a cohort, you have colleagues who you can learn from, that you're going through the same classes at the same times. I realized I really had a passion for middle school, specifically because I love teaching skills to students and I love teaching social and emotional learning to students. Being in schools during the day and then taking classes in the evenings or on the weekends, challenging as it can be at times, brings incredible value to the coursework. It's bringing together the theory and the practice. Making that connection between the two is fundamental and is present across the courses that I've taken at GW.
One of the reasons why I came to GW and GSHED is because I wanted to be immersed in the DC community. I wanted to work at the Department of Education, which is something that I was able to do. And I had the opportunity to intern with the White House Initiative on Educational Excellence for African Americans. And there I started out as an intern, moved my way up to a fellow, and eventually I became a consultant, and they contracted me to write a federal white paper. And so I don't think that I would have had that opportunity elsewhere had I not come to GSHED and been a part of the DC and the GW community.
Not only are you close to the nation's capital and all of the policy and advocacy work that's happening there, but you also have this really incredible, unique opportunity to experience both urban and suburban education.
The notion of social justice, of trying to contribute to the public good, are foundational core concepts that are woven into all of the coursework that the students take.
I started a program here at GW called Speak Your Truth, and each month I would hold two programs and bring students together to talk about social justice issues, but really getting them to talk about them through the lens of using their own stories. Dr. Green was extremely supportive of helping me work through that and providing additional support.
Hands down, what I'm grateful for is so many faculty members who have seen potential in me, who have seen the capacity that I might grow into one day, and who have been willing to invest in it and help me get there. That's what we all need to grow, is somebody to see the potential in us and invest in it.